Okay, so try to set the club and then look at your target at the same time. Yeah. There you go. And I know that's weird in itself, right? If that's not what you're used to. And it may be just setting it up this way, on this side of the ball, so you can do your rehearsals that way. There you go.